Okay, so I'm going to play Vanilla Dome 2 now. I'm actually playing it the second time because the first time I played, I did not switch on my mic, so I'm replaying these levels for you guys to see. Not my favorite, I really don't like water levels. Alright, let's go. I think I died a couple of times here too. Oh man. Oh, this is a waste. Come on, don't die, don't die. The feather can actually let you hit the blocks, the brown color blocks. Let's try to get on top there. So I get left side and see what happens. Ah, that's it. Is there any secrets? Won't find out this time. Pass here. Can't pass. Gotta go up. Previously, when I came here, I had a cape. Oh, it was close. Can't pass here too. Damn, how to pass this? Oh, thanks. Let's just keep going. Mid stage in here, my god. Oh, lucky devil. Okay, down here it's a stone. It's a what you call it, snow stage, so it's no grip, it's very hard to run. Oh, grab this first, oops, nothing there. Is there anything in the corner here? Alright. Ah, same thing happened when I was here first time. Gonna keep running and get past this level. So I got 100 stars. I'm supposed to, I think, try to get. I don't know. So consistently. No idea, just randomly click. Okay, so